Tonto Dike's ex, Prince Okpogri, enjoying the fame that Tonto Dike gave him after the whole
Hello guys,
goes
welcome back to my YouTube channel. If not the first time really come across my channel be this, I beg support your sister by hitting on the red subscribe button and turning on my bell. On my channel, I talk about celebrity updates. I give you na latest way they happen for our entertainment industry, and I they talk about some of the things where they happen for Nigeria. Guys, please help me like this video. To my returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming to watch my video. I pray your pockets will never run dry. As you support me for this channel, God will also support you for where you need help, okay? So my beautiful people,
Our guy where they call Prince Kokri, the guy where be saying disturb internet with in all in doings, like in doings, and I know what they talk about now. All in doings, like this guy, whether they call Prince Popo Green a real cruise, not in B. The guy now cruise, and the guy get time, like in get time, like
him know they use waiting day for under Shema skirt take play. In a guy, like based on waiting, he don't show the world the kind person where in B say in really love the dudes where. Prince Okpogri really, really cruise social media, and he really use ladies them eyes. See when guys, Prince Okpogri post a video of him yesterday. Way in day they shake tolize him body, they happy, they jollificate. Now people call they talk say, hey, who is the next victim? Who be the next victim? Will I say he don't catch another fish? Prince Okpogri, after all the everything where he don't do for social media, guys, he don't they dance because people don't really they forget about him. In matter don't they go. Nobody talks about him anymore. That's to show you, say, for this social media, once they serve you breakfast, now you go rain for that time. After that time, people don't forget about you. So no matter what, anything where they say, where they go on for social media, one day, your own case could expire. Just the way in own case don't expire now. Everybody don't let them dress. Just like in the case of Tiwa Savage, where they say her ex pop out for social media, people insult her, call her name, she really go viral. But right now, people don't they forget the matter, another matter don't they cover the matter, and so this life be. So I guess that's why he's just dancing, jollificating. People don't they forget, I know the girl himself, because if not, this guy here win for people hand, honestly, people here win. Him day, so they get today, they flex her life, they win her win, they go. Everything where Prince Okpogri been do to take bring this lady that they caught on to the K down proved abortive. Everything where him do, no one work for him. And right now, if like say he don't rest, he don't tire, he don't listen to people advice, he don't enter inside house, which is very, very good for him. Considering every the blunder, everything where he cause for social media. Right now, where he don't tire, he don't even day for Tonto DK matter again. He don't go on even the car. I hear say he don't leave the car for Tonto DK, say he don't move on with in life and every other thing. Tonto DK don't give him the fame way in one. That fame way in the fine. Make I tell Una. Una no say once a man is a politician and all that, they always like me then they famous and make people know them. Me, I feel say now why in go to Tonto DK be that though. He no go to Tonto DK for any love. He went to Tonto DK for him to be famous, which Tonto DK has given him right now. He don't they famous, he don't they enjoy the fame. Everybody don't know who Prince Okpogri be. Guys, a lot of people blast them for that in video where input where they say a lot of people upload them for blogs. This is now waiting people talk.
Thanks to Tonto, she gave you the fame you have today. Congratulations in whatever you're celebrating, I pop. Like play, this one too don't turn celebrity. Tonto DK just keep giving good scholarship. Is the baby girl waste for us? This one not trouble dance. I didn't even see the shoes before, but I had to watch again to see it. Seems they are all complaining about it. But he is still wearing the same outfit, which means Nzuzu. I wonder what this guy used to toast Tonto DK. Nothing appealing about him. dancing and thinking of his next victim. See waste, no wonder.
People can't they even tell and talk say, make him go apologize to Tonto DK. He should go and apologize that there's nothing there in apologizing. That he has really hurt Tonto DK. That he should go and apologize to her and let all these things go. Make people they stop to the abuse her. Because these days, he's even scared to post his post anything online because of people's insults and our Nigerian mouths. Una know how our mouths they be now and how our hand they very very sharp for typing. People they tell us they make him go apologize to all those ladies where we say in don't mesmerize their life so that make good things come nearer. Because right now, the way we Nigerians they see Prince Pokpogri, even if he come out now to say he won't do that, is a politician, he won't do apart from following back here to go win the thing. Guys, I just say no Nigeria go even green vote for him because people don't know him well. Guys, moving on to the next news. Wori Pikin and her husband.
Area, what you they play? If you be gay, you never marry and you they plan to marry Igbo man. Ngwa. To be precise. I just want to tell you, there not be regular men. Regular man will be saying, you don't follow Pori one small quarry. You use indirect, they say sorry. Or do total sorry. Now they work for Ungwa man. No? You must come direct. They only seduce them. Yesterday night, I just get one small misunderstanding with a guy. Very small misunderstanding. Won't ever reach quarry. Well, I know say I supposed to talk sorry. But not every time woman they open the mouth, they talk sorry now. There are other ways. God don't bless me with things. You don't understand. Ladder ways. God don't bless me with this. Woman where they seduce your husband. That's where she gets. So, I call you the man of for bed, the man of for bed, they turn round, carry ways, go here. Body pay me self. You know, answer me. They wait for the sorry. Now we sleep, go. This morning you wake up, I greet her, I use nose to answer me. You reach how many means, I'm not going to hear your voice again. I come answer hands and say, don't go work. You go work, you never tell me. Now tell no say the matter, though. Pass, be careful. Don't be sorry if I. Now they go tell us so. Somewhere. But they drive, they go to your office.
Better things are coming.
Minutes later.